Hey vlog, so this is a new vlog. Sorry, I was gonna jump right in, but
I feel like I should be like, hey, this is a new vlog. I'm sorry if you guys are getting bored of these. I'm gonna try to make them more interesting. I know I say that every time, but like, I honestly am not gonna vlog unless like, I feel like it's gonna be interesting and good, and you guys are gonna like it, so yeah.
Today, I am up early on a Friday, when I don't have to be, but I'm going on a field trip for my school. It's for my video class. We're going to Slick, and I am kind of excited. Like, I feel like it's gonna be pretty dope. I'm kind of nervous though, because like, I don't know why, but
I get like social anxiety,
like when I don't really know like people like in an area. Like, I hate being like alone and not knowing people. What's this doing? But yeah, like, I don't really know anyone that's going. Like, I know a few people, but like, we're not that close. And so I'm kind of nervous, but like, I feel like it's gonna be fine. I just need to get over that. So yeah, so I will get back to you when I'm there, probably. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'd be left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. No.
Wow. Vlog update, about to go to the mall with Alex and Leah. What's that you say? Watch your mouth, Millie, Millie.
Insecure because Miley's playing.
This is how I'm walking. I'm be like, hey, Herm.
No one's even looking, Aaliyah.
What is she licking?
To whoever wished for cold weather, I hate you. Tell me why I'm such a crackhead. I literally just pulled this out and wasn't paying attention. Like, tell me, what? I need to go return my Redbox movies, but it's gonna be freezing outside and I'm gonna regret it, so.
No matter what you say, the song is a bop, like.
What do they have to do me like?
Hey, it's been like 3 days later. Today I'm going to the mall again. What's new? All I've done today, I haven't showered, I haven't done anything. All I have done is watched Emma Chamberlain. Like, I love her so much. So yeah, so I'll get back to you when I go to the mall.
At the mall, just got lunch.
Okay, vlog, I just got home from the mall and I went to Sephora. She got me the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. Like, Rihanna knew what she was doing when she made this. Oh my gosh. Like, oh my gosh. It is so pretty. All right, don't mind how gross I look. But that's it for this week's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And I'm coming out with a good video next week. See you then.